How do you use?
I just thought I'd give you a quick little update. That is the spline bearing. It's like some kind of, I don't know what it is, like some terracotta enamel kind of bearing. As you can see, it's all broken up. And so then it would end up like the other dryer. So, with my wisdom, I've made a new one out of oak. In that view, an oak bearing for the tumble dryer. That one just fits in there. Proper job. Isn't that beautiful?
Perfect.
And there we are. Sorted. Right.